Which of the parts in your movies would you like to have played?
You mean if I was an acceptable actor and looked yeah. different and everything else?
Right.
Let me see. Who would I have liked to have been? I suppose I would have liked to have been Teddy Roosevelt.
I was thinking of that. I knew you were.
Or the bear.
Roosevelt appears in a number of your films, three of them, one for another that I know of.
Yeah.
What is it about Roosevelt that so attracts you to
him? He is just a marvelous character. He's everything that, you know, is good about America. It's exemplified in Teddy Roosevelt, really. Mm-hmm. There's something about him, you know. He is a perfect hero because he's not always right, you know. He's wonderfully flawed, and you know, he's overzealous at this, and you know, he's truly a character bigger than life. Did you ever hear about the time that he was shot?
No.
You know, while giving a speech while running for president on the Bull Moose ticket, and he was shot, and he had a book in his pocket, and the book slowed the bullet down, but it went into his chest anyway, and he was bleeding, and he was shot, and he kind of fell back with his hand over and continued his speech. He grabbed the assassin and brought him to him, and he said, "Let me look into his face." And he looked into the face of this guy and said, "Pitiful, take him away," and continued his speech, bleeding through his coat.
I can see why you would have done that.
It's just wonderful.